What a stick!
Every time!
My night started out just like any other, sitting on the couch and hanging out with my roommate and best friend Eric. Eric and I had met 3 years earlier in our freshman geometry class. Since then, we spent countless hours perfecting the melee and sticking each other with sticky nades in Halo.
Nothing, just hanging out. What are you doing?
Just more part of Halo.
Shut up! Yeah, definitely. Alright, sounds good. I'll see you in a bit.
Bye. Can we play now?
Guess who that was?
Your mother calling to say your laundry's finished?
No. You remember Caitlin from geometry class?
I never took geometry.
Yeah, you did.
You took it with me. We checked her out every day. It doesn't matter. Anyway, the point is, she wants to meet me downtown and have a drink or two.
How would she want to go downtown with you? You don't even drink.
Freaking believable.
At that exact moment, two criminal not-so-masterminds were carrying out a plan of their own. Butch Dupree and Conrad Sims have recently acquired janitorial jobs at the local college. They use their access to take off with some electronics equipment, which they would later sell on eBay. On this night, however, things got a little more complicated.
Would you hurry up?
I'm coming.
What the hell are you guys doing?
Amanda Rollins, hottest girl in school, and the least likely to notice me.
We're gonna fix these here computers.
First of all, it doesn't look like you're fixing anything, and second of all, those aren't computers.
Whatever, you're cool. Comfortable, ma'am?
Not really.
What are you doing? Haven't you ever seen TV? You can't talk to the hostage like that.
I'm sorry, Butch, but what are we gonna do? We got ourselves a hostage now.
I don't know, let me think. Let's go back to the building where we work. There's a world indoor airport. We could fly out of here.
Well, what are we gonna do with all the stuff we just stole?
We don't need it. They can't catch us where we're going. Jeez.
All right, you're right, Butch.
What is this crap?
Don't tell me you've never heard flying seagulls before, man.
No one's heard of flying seagulls. This is crap.
Talking about flock of seagulls? I bet you these guys put a flock of seagulls.
I bet they have it.
Let's find out.
Hey, you ever heard of a band by the name of Flock of Seagulls?
Flock of Seagulls? Who?
Are those guys wearing pantyhose on there? Oh god, dude, we need to get a bathroom. Like, quick, with the quickness.
Eric Savage, ADD, IBS, OCD. Enough says.
Certain sanitary conditions have to be met.
Well, those aren't glasses. Seem pretty clean to me.
You know what?
Tell me.
Well, it was a little too sanitary. I mean, there wasn't even any graffiti on the walls. If I have nothing to read, I can't relax. If I can't relax, then I'm not going.
You're an idiot.
Whatever.
Yeah. All right. Bye.
Yeah, I told you it wouldn't take that long.
Dude, because of you, she found another guy at the bar.
What are you talking about?
Hey, stop right there!
We didn't want to stick around to see what the campus security guard wanted. Campus security guards have about as much authority as the Canadian military.
See, I told you there's an airport.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Who knows ticket things? Come here. It's a ticket machine.
We managed to elude campus security. Butch and Conrad wouldn't be so lucky.
All right, two tickets to Switzerland.
No, France!
Free suckers! This is security grade make!
But there's one more thing. Amanda still needed help.
You ever need some backup here at the 17th Street, Aurora campus? Got some guys here trying to take over the place.
Wait till the guys back to the office hear about this one.
Butch, you have foiled the plan.
Just a night like any other.